Down south, once the woman has the baby, she calls in her family and friends, they come over to the house, and this is when she presents the baby, this is the sippancy. And so this is why we're here today. These women have worked really hard. They have birthed. Some of them are still in the birthing process, but they still have grown tremendously from when we first met on January the 9th. And so here today, they will present to you their babies, whether they actually have something tangible to show or whether they're almost there, they're about to push or whatever.
You're starting they're to gonna show share. At your birthday something, there should be some things that people see.
People should be able to look at you and see that your behaviors are changing. You're doing something different. They don't know exactly what's going on, but there should be a difference. And so in that phase of the program, they need to start doing it. Because I need to see that you're serious about this birthing thing. And not me, but you need to see. You need to know that you're serious. And then the third trimester, which was really the toughest for a lot of the women, and they may share their stories with you when they stand up, but for a lot of people, a lot of women in the natural, that the third trimester, that's the doozy, because that's when you can't sleep. That's when all those pains start kicking in, and these women really started feeling it. Like I said, they may tell you their story. It's not my business to share, but a lot of these women, when they hit that third trimester, all hell broke out. Because now it's time to really push. And that's when the contractions started. So we really had to learn how to push past that pain. Nobody births a baby without pain.
About this program is that it ended on my birthday, and I've been saying for about the last maybe 6 or 7 months that something is coming in this year for me. I don't know what it is. I don't know. I have no idea, but I know that when it comes, I'm going to be ready. And so I felt like this program was going to help make me ready.
When she said birthday plan, I was like, I got this. I can write a book. Six girls and one boy. So I'm going into a program I'm like, girl, I'm about to teach y'all how to give birth to a baby. and two other emergencies, so I did get cut. And every time they clown, I let them know I got the scars to prove which way you came out. So straighten up.